This is a song I wrote some time ago. It's called Turn Your Heart Around. Jesus didn't own a Beretta, and Jesus didn't carry a Glock. I died in the war revolutionary, but he never even hurled a rock. He didn't shoot no sniper rifle, he didn't fly no predator drone. The only blood that Jesus ever shed was his very own, oh yeah. Was his very own. Oh, you know, you never have to think twice. Take the good Lord's good advice. You got to turn that weapon into a plow and let him turn your heart around. Let him turn your heart around. Jesus made waves at the temple. He shined light on the darkened heart. He busted on their power structure, and from there it all fell apart. They labeled him transgressor, designed a termination plan. They stimulated mob mentality, and they took out the Son of Man. Yeah, they took out the Son of Man. Oh, you know, you never have to think twice. Take the good Lord's good advice. Ditch the pride and lay the power down. And let him turn your heart around. Oh yeah. Let him turn your heart around. Oh. Oh. Jesus taught about mercy. He spoke about forgiveness too. He said to give your life for someone else is the greatest thing that you can do. He was gentle with the brokenhearted, but he took the proud down to the floor. He called us to love our enemies and offer them an open door. Oh yeah. No matter what you're hating them for. Oh, you know, you never have to think twice. To take the good Lord's good advice. You got to let it go, lay that anger down. Let him turn your heart around, oh yeah. Let him turn your heart around. Oh, oh. Let him turn that stone-cold, stubborn, sin-sick, wayward heart around.